I love this club. I love what we do. I love what we do around the community. I love how we involve so many people and projects within the community. I love how we engage in so many impactful ways. We impact in so many diverse ways, areas which have so much need within this beautiful city of Wyndham. But most importantly, I love why we do it. An unwritten, genuine commitment to leave a legacy which leaves the people, the families, the community of which we live in, of Wyndham, a better place. We are part of a magnificent organisation, Rotary International. We are well supported by our changing district, sister clubs, Wyndham, Coppers Crossing, Wyndham Harbour, Doug, Karen, Megan, Mamoni, thank you for attending today. And of course, the Rotary Foundation, which we should never forget. It's the engine room of what makes us tick. Our members have a history of punching well above our weight and will continue to do so. The strength of our club will always be our members, but also by the alliances we form with community groups and relationships with community partners that we will nurture forevermore. Rotary, and within our community of Wyndham, our club, Werribee Rotary, has an ongoing commitment to create hope. Create hope for all those we engage, the young, the elderly, the vulnerable. We'll always try to create hope within our community. But the magic of Rotary, for me, comes from the people within this room, all of you. Rotarians from all clubs, the ones sitting amongst us now, the hard-working councillors, the very passionate and committed community group leaders, and of course, all the families and friends who support them on so many levels. On a final note, I want us all to have fun in this club. I want us to enjoy the fellowship that being a Rotarian serving in our community can bring. Enjoy what that wonderful feeling of when we put service above self, that wonderful feeling of being engaged, being part of a strong, vibrant Rotary Club, our club, Werribee Rotary.
Have a lovely night.